passengers of this Boeing 737. Safety information card may be found in that seat back pocket in front of you. Please refer to it. In order to fasten the seatbelt, slide the flat into the buckle. To release it, upon the buckle and it will release. Your seatbelt should be worn tight and low across your hips. Please keep it fastened at all times while seated. The aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 removable open window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. The location of each emergency exit is designated with signs overhead, lights on the floor of the aisle leading exits. In the event of a water evacuation, use that life vest underneath your seat. So open the pouch with the vest, place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and buckle it in the front. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab to manually inflate below the tip at your shoulder. There's also a light that will illuminate in the water. And at this time, we're coming by to check if your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs and tray tables in their full upright long position. Once again, carrying on its properly stowed. Light will be a non-smoking light. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. Federal law also prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations do require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and maneuver instructions. Also be aware that consuming urine alcohol is strictly prohibited aboard the aircraft. And this time I'd like to brief you on the oxygen system. Although we don't anticipate a change in cabin pressure should one occur, for your low oxygen mask will drop from the compartment overhead. Immediately pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended to activate the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. The mask may be secured with the elastic strap. Please be aware that the bag may not inflate, but you will be receiving oxygen. And for those of you traveling with children or someone needing special assistance, please do secure your mask first, then assist the other person. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by one of us uniformed crew members. Finally, sit back, relax, enjoy the scheduled 1 hour, 55 minute gate to gate ride up to Denver. Once again, welcome aboard. area. Check that TV monitor for your flight ticket number. Folks, we're going on to Dallas Love Field. If you'd like to go with us, please do remain in your original seats. Let the local passengers to plane. Chris will come from the back to get a customer through count.